pictures. The defense of the elephant suffocating the thunders. In from outside, beating the buzzer. That's a three-pointer as well.
Kim Il-soo off the bench. Doesn't matter.
Hitting two. Couldn't finish. Yeah, ahead of everyone. Waited for Oinloan. And he was able to put in the deuce.
Clock and shot clock. Still Zhang Wen. The three ball on the way. Zhang Wen.
These two teams just going back and forth, back and forth. One last shot for ETLAND. And yes, they answer right back. Hong Kyung Ki. Kobayashi with a beautiful ball fake. Getting to the ball, down the basket in the bow.
They can come back, they're capable, but you know, do they have the legs to sustain it? But look at that shot! Meccano!
A three ball, and a foul as well, potential three, a 4-point play. Amen. All with tank right now. Otaro will try another 3-pointer. We'll get another one. And for those who watched, we are very well taken care of. I'd like to thank the Asian League Summer Super 8, of course. Natalio, oh, putting everything together in that blender. He has been leading the defensive prowess of the Xinjiang Flying Tigers. And they have converting on the other.
Natalio now. Xinjiang. Natalio. Attack Natalio. The bang and the bucket for Natalio.
Natalio able to break down the defense of the Xinjiang Flying Tigers. Has going to be having a one-day break. What a move for Kenny Chan! Hanging in the air and finishing up.
It's a tough shoot. Just so. The corner. Hong Kyung Ki! Foul at a basket. A possible 4-point play.
She begins the second quarter. Is along lines up by 5 points. Ishitani shoots over the defender. Exposes the defense of Wang Chan.
Triple. Blackwater up and running. De Gregorio, the sidestep is good. Mike De Gregorio showing us the moves.
And now they realize that they will reset their offense. Jan Yuheng taking the pick from Jake. Attacking the middle. Able to scoop it in. What a move from Jan Yuheng. Slicing every bit on the defense of the Seoul Samsung Thunders, giving it deep.
Right there.
That's the direction of my end. 2 seconds remaining. Kim Yun-soo answers with his own triple. And that's how this first half has been. One after the other. Oh, we'll take that difficult shot. Knocks it down. Go Kai. Very impressive. Hakeem Olajuwon-like on that hook shot.
Nicely put work there for the big man of the Guangzhou Long Lions. Both teams gets into the gut of the defense, takes it out. Oiloan, 4 seconds to shoot. Oiloan still. Taulava needs to take this one. Asi buries it! Gallery on their feet.
Hunter setting up. They got heat. The big man in front of him steps back, shoots the three. What a move there.
Oh, I'm impressed.